Hey folks, experience the latest features coming to Unreal Engine with Unreal Engine 4.26 Preview 1, available now. Explore the production-ready chaos physics and destruction system, the now default physics system, virtual production pipeline improvements, the brand new water system, and so much more. Check out the full list of changes in the official 4.26 Preview thread on the Unreal Engine forum and download the preview today. Wrapped up your shift with the free factory environment? Epic Games has collaborated with Unreal Engine Marketplace creator and creative studio Silver TM to bring an expansive 200-acre urban park to all Unreal Engine creators for free. The City Park Environment Collection contains everything you'd expect in a large outdoor environment, from winding walking trails to fun-filled playgrounds and quiet greens for the perfect picnic. Stop by the Marketplace to download the free collection. Are you interested in the emerging field of in-camera VFX, as seen in the production of The Mandalorian, but not sure how to get started? Well, you're in luck. We've created a new in-camera VFX example project that will guide you through the various steps you need to configure the system on a single machine, a setup you can then expand to multiple machines in your production deployment on stage. The project is accompanied by comprehensive step-by-step documentation to guide you through how the pieces all fit together. Download the new example project from the Learn tab on the Epic Games Launcher. Tossing over to our top weekly karma earners, many thanks to these folks who are helping others on Answer Hub. Every Nun, Expos, Juror, Clockwork Ocean, Shadow River, Mama Marsis, Pixel Omen, T. Sumisaki, Don Busso, and Shatui. Now hopping over to our community spotlights, you won't get bored playing Let Them Trade, a minimalistic trading simulation in which you build a network of towns. As the king, expand your kingdom and secure trade routes between your towns, keeping supply and demand in balance. Wishlist Let Them Trade on Steam and keep an eye on their Twitter for development updates. Easily configure loading screens in your projects with this free Async loading screen plugin. Automatically add new loading screens whenever you open a new level, use pre-designed UI layouts and default icons, or customize your own. Download the plugin for free on the Marketplace. And last up is the bright and fun atmospheric adventure platformer Soria. Inspired by Scandinavian folklore, take part in a journey of friendship and found family that explores the bond between a fledgling griffin and a young boy as they discover the secrets of a mysterious golden castle. Try out a demo of Soria on itch.io today and follow them on Twitter at @PolarGrip. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.